Ωραία, για μένα μπορώ τι να γνώσω. Έλα.
Cultural troops khan arena de kusigina morombra line up kuribi kunba do any buhina dikhi ase morombra apni khan la sati sadini khan line gurina thagya khan ge jaina join kuribi
Roger that. Oh,
thank you.
All the cultural troops, cultural troops can Morombra Kusigina, Erinade Kusigina line up Kuribi, Manubra Nabucha Hushe to Buhina Tagya Khanbi, Morombra Kusijabi.
cultural troops morom ra shawl kan lagai lobi thanda ase
Cultural troops, unity dance day, Natagya Khan Ulibi, Gallery de Buhi Natagya Khan, Morombra line up day, join Uribule request free essay, Morombra, Abnihan Buhiya, Buhina Tiki essay, Morombra, Bahina join Uribi, Abnihan unity dance day, Natagya Ulibi, join Uribule request free essay.
Thank you.
Cultural troops, line day, khara khara khan, cultural troops, yate ekta khobor janai dibo. Mohan lal guest khan pojigna, kun khan unity dance day perform kore ase, morom ra apni khan to unity dance formation hisab ra uti thai bole janai dia ase. Dusra khan sob mano, nijar lal janai dia ase. Boy, thank you very much. Repeat the victory and say, cultural troops, African unity, dance day, assembly. More of Ram, Ram, like guest, guest, Kanji, Jagda, African, Vijay, Raj, Jagade, Najabi, Holevi, unity, dance, la, Hisab, Debra, Mohan, performing arena day, Karakuri, Taigibule, Janai, Diasse. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a small request for all our esteemed guests sitting in the gallery. We request you to kindly keep the seats that our cultural troops have occupied earlier. Please leave them the seats that they have been occupying earlier, as they will be coming back from the lineup. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, we are proud to announce the arrival of the Honorable Chief Minister of Nagaland, Sri Nifu Ryo, who is our special guest this evening. We also have our honored guest, Sri Sanjay Kishan Kaul, the Honorable Judge of Supreme Court of India. They are accompanied by our festival host this year, the Honorable Advisor for Tourism, Art and Culture, Government of Nagaland, Sri HKOV Yeptomi. Cultural troops. Unity Dance Kurakakan Cultural Troops. Moromra Abnigan Erina Pitadehi Tagibi. Cultural troops. Shawl Lagaiguna. Moromra Abnigan Erina Pitadehi Tagibi. Unity Dance Kurakan Cultural Troops. Morom Ra Abdigan performing Erina Pitodehi Tagibi. Dusrakan Sop Mano Nijor Laga Jagade Aigana Poi Tagibule Janai Diase. Cultural troops, unity dance la hisapte thakibi holibi itia shuru nohobo. Thank you, cultural troops. Thanda lagibo apnigan morom ra shawl lagai thakibi.
Cultural troops, Mohanla, formal closing ceremony, idya shuru kribo. After 10 long days of celebration of the striking and vibrant 23rd edition of the Hornbill Festival of Nagaland, the Festival of Festivals, we have now come to the closing ceremony of the festival here at the main arena of Naga Heritage Village. And I am truly pleased to welcome you all, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, to this victorious closing ceremony, where we are truly honored to have the Honorable Chief Minister of Nagaland, Shiri Nipiu Ryu, as our special guest, Shiri Sanjay Kishan Goel, the Honorable Judge of Supreme Court of India, as our honored guest, and of course, our ever cheerful and energetic festival host, Shiri H. Kihovi Yeptomi, the Honorable Advisor, Tourism and Art and Culture.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you once again for joining us here. Before we begin with the programs that's in store for you this evening as part of the closing ceremony, we are proud to have in our midst as our honored guest, Shri Sanjay Kishan Goel, the Honorable Judge of Supreme Court of India. Ladies and gentlemen, at this point of time, on behalf of the people and the government of Nagaland, we would like to take this time to felicitate our honored guest. Sir, may I request you to kindly stand. I request our festival host, Honorable Advisor for Tourism, Art and Culture, Shri H. Kihovi Yeptomi, to kindly do the honors on behalf of the people. Our honored guest is presented with a Naga headgear, a shawl, the Naga spear, and also the traditional Naga dao. Thank you, sir. Before I invite our honored guests, we are also pleased to say that our honored guest is accompanied by his lady wife, Mrs. Shivani Goel. Ma'am, kindly rise. I request our festival host to do the honors. A traditional Naga necklace. A Naga shawl. And lastly, a frame commemorating the Hornbill Festival. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you, sir. At this point of time, I kindly request our honored guest, Shri Sanjay Kishan Goel, the Honorable Judge of Supreme Court of India, to kindly address the crowd.
where is your speech?
Mezina, M-E-Z. And then this is the special guest name, festival guest name.
Let's take out my... The special guest, Honorable Chief Minister of Nagaland, the festival host, the citizens of Nagaland, ladies, gentlemen, Ami Bishi Kushi Paisha Aji. It's an honor for me and my wife to be here at the closing ceremony of the 23rd Hornbill Festival of Nagaland. I thank the government of Nagaland for invitation to this mega event as the honorable guest. I extend greetings to the peace-loving people of Nagaland who coexist in harmony with their unique cultural traditional system. Nagas are not only for their bravery, but hospitality, warmth, which I am experiencing it. Nagaland, a land of festivals, has been on the national, international map of tourism, which is a positive step in ushering development in the state. This kind of festival brings people together from all across the globe and create a sense of unity and diversity. The customary laws and traditions are unique, which are protected under the Constitution of India, and Supreme Court has been recognizing and upholding your customary laws. Judiciary is an important pillar of democracy, which gives opportunity and mechanism for dispute resolution. A strong, effective, and vibrant judiciary is the backbone of the society in order to ensure that no one misses out opportunity to approach courts due to social economic barriers. As Executive Chairman of the National Legal Services Authority, it is my duty to ensure access to justice for all by bridging the gaps. I wish you all in advance a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Thank you and Jai Hind.
Thank you, sir. It is indeed an honor to have you here in Hornbill Festival. We hope that this will not be your last visit, but you will continue to support the people of Nagaland.
Ladies and gentlemen, now the Honorable Chief Minister of Nagaland, Shri Nipi Ryu, our special guest, will share his speech. Honorable Chief Minister of Nagaland, Shri Nipi Ryu, ladies and gentlemen.
Good evening, everybody. Honorable Justice Sri Sanjay Kishan Kaul, the Honorable Judge, Supreme Court, His Gracious Lady Wife, Shivani Kaul, our friend, the distinguished delegates who are on the dais and off dais, our respected Chief Gary Milligan from Australia, who took part in our Hornbill Festival this time, dear participants, friends, ladies and gentlemen. It is indeed my pleasure to make a few closing remarks and express gratitude to all those who made this event a reality and successful. It is indeed the first and foremost, I would like to express my appreciation on behalf of the government of Nagaland and all the citizens of the state to all our distinguished guests, invitees, for taking the time out to be here with us on the occasion of the 23rd edition of Hornbill Festival over the past 9 days and today the 10th day, the closing day. The festival is a place for people to gather and to share, and in this very spirit, the past 9 and 10 days saw the coming together of all the tribes, sub-tribes of Nagaland, government departments, NGOs, businessmen and women, and adventurers, enthusiasts, artists, artisans, farmers, growers, etc., to the foothill of towering Mount Jaffa to celebrate the past, the current, and most importantly, share the richness and the uniqueness of the Naga heritage with the world. There is an amazing amount of knowledge and experience in here that we can be shared and learned from one another. My deepest gratitude goes to all sponsors, partners who helped to make it a successful event. The Ministry of Tourism, Government of India, Rigit Health and Hygiene Partners, Reliance Geo Infocom Limited Digital Partners, Hornbill TV Media Partner, Toyota Hornbill Music Festival Partners, Tata Motors, Indian Oil, State Bank of India, Reserve Bank of India, MSME. A huge thank you for your valuable contribution to our festival and to the cultural troops and artists who have come from all parts of Nagaland. We thank you for your outstanding performances and active participation in the festival. The festival might be considered ordinary without your extraordinary participations. Right now, unity is something we need and all need, not just in our sector, but in our society, the unity to work together and to take the right and responsible steps to continue moving forward hand in hand. That's the vision for which we're working, and that's the vision that we can only achieve together. Thank you to our organizers, Department of Tourism, Arts and Culture, Industries and Commerce, Horticulture, Agri and Allied, Home Department, Tourist, Police, TAFMA, NEZCC, and all allied departments for the commendable works you have exhibited to continuously organizing this festival, which has fostered a spirit of collaboration and partnership over the years. To our beloved tourists and visitors, you arrive here as strangers, but we will now depart as friends. We wish you a safe journey and hope you take back with you sweet memories of your time here in our humble land. We also request you to be our ambassador and we hope to see you next year with many more friends and family. Thank you, Kugnalim Jahin.
Thank you. Thank you so much, Honorable Chief Minister of Nagaland, for your words of appreciation. And thank you again for gracing this closing ceremony.
Ladies and gentlemen, we shall now have the cultural presentation made in Nagaland.
Thank you. We are the Nagas. Yeah. gonna send a flood, gonna drown him out.
Send a flood, drown him out.
I am brave, I am who I'm meant to be.
This is me.
Look out, cause here I come.
Here I come, here I come.
And I'm marching on to the beat I drum.
Marching on to the beat I drum.
Make no apologies. This is me.
Oh, 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 oh,
soaking through the floor. And buried in your bones, there's an egg that you can't ignore. Taking your breath, stealing your mind, and all that was real is left behind. Don't fight it, it's coming for you, running at you. It's only this moment, don't care what comes after.
Your fever dream, can't you see it getting closer? Just surrender, cause you feel the feeling taking over.
It's fire, it's freedom, it's blood and open. It's a preacher in the pulpit and your blind devotion. There's something breaking at the brink of every wall. It's all in all that you know. So tell me, do you wanna go? We're discovering all the color lies. Where the runaways are running the night. Impossible comes true, he's taking over you. Oh, this is the greatest show.
These eyes will not be blinded by the light. Until tomorrow starts the night. He starts the night.
Let this promise in me start. Like an anthem in my heart. From now on. And we will come back home. And we will come back home. Home again.
we will come back home, home again.
Slap hornbill! Are you ready? I said, are you ready? We are Nagaland Collective, and this one's called Now or Never.
Oh,
Ladies and gentlemen, that was Made in Nagaland, a cultural presentation. This cultural program would not have been completed without our cultural troops. The cultural troops for this year, Hornbill Festival 2022, we had altogether 19 cultural troops from different tribes of Nagaland. The Angami cultural troop being represented by the Southern Angami Public Organization, Culture Club Kansa Mokokchung representing the Ao tribe of Nagaland, Middle Komi Village Cultural Troop representing the Jaksang tribe of Nagaland, Culture Club Lotso from Woka representing the Lota tribe of Nagaland, Waziho Village Cultural Troop representing the Pochuri tribe of Nagaland, Kandi Range Cultural Troop representing the Rangmas of Nagaland, Aichi Sakemi Cultural Troop representing the Sumi tribe of Nagaland, Jenilulo Cultural Troop from Jaluke representing the Ziliangs of Nagaland, Ekrani Pata Village representing the Garos of Nagaland, Dimasa Kachari Cultural Troop representing the Kacharis of Nagaland, from New Chalkot Parent District representing the Kukis of Nagaland. We were also pleased to be joined by other cultural troops such as Mind Blowers Club Dimapur representing the Ao tribe of Nagaland, Dulhami Cultural Troop Kohima representing the Jaksang tribe of Nagaland, Lota Yachumaru Cultural Troop from Kohima representing the Lota tribe of Nagaland, Pochuri Cultural Troop from Kohima representing the Pochuris of Nagaland, Pishot Tuzi Cultural Troop Kohima representing the Rangmas of Nagaland, Ethnic Performing Arts Dimapur representing the Sumi tribe of Nagaland, and lastly, we also had the Benryu Students Union Kohima Dance Troop representing the Ziliang tribe of Nagaland. Ladies and gentlemen, all good things must come to an end. But then, there are many people, many institutions to thank. So for this, I would like to invite our Honorable Advisor for Tourism, Art and Culture, Sri HKOV Yeptomi, for the word of thanks.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Good evening. Are you happy? How big? 95%. God is good. All the time. God is good. All the time. Thank you. Our special guest, the Honorable Chief Minister of Nagaland, Sri Nipyu Ryo, our honored guest for tonight, Honorable Mr. Justice Sanjay Kishan Kaul, Judge, Supreme Court of India, and his lady wife, Mrs. Shivani Kaul, Honorable Mr. Justice L.S. Jermer, and Mr. Justice S. Serito, Judge, Guwahati High Court, world-famous Chef Gary Mehagan, and entire team from National Geographic, Honorable Ministers, Honorable Advisors, and Honorable MLS, dear participants, friends, ladies and gentlemen, I, on behalf of the Government of Nagaland, I thank each and every one of you for being with us these 10 days and for making this 23rd edition Hornbill Festival a grand success. Indeed, festivals are a season of joy, and people from across the globe have come to celebrate and share our happiness. Post-pandemic, this 23rd edition of Hornbill Festival has recorded an overwhelming increase in numbers of visitors and tourists alike. 1,17,753 footfalls till date over a period of 9 days. To all our culture troops and participants, let us give them a big round of applause for the wonderful performance they have showcased over the 9 days. Let us once again give a round of applause to our sponsors and organizers. And most importantly, let us all congratulate ourselves for pulling ourselves up and about for the past 9 days. In this spirit, let us give ourselves a big round of applause. I would like to congratulate everyone for the magnificent arrangement and tremendous entertainment all through the festivity. With this, I wish all our visitors a safe journey back home and wish you Merry Christmas and Happy New Year in advance. And before that, in conclusion again, I want to make a slogan. So I will say, long live, then all of you may say Hornbill Festival. And if I say God bless my Nagaland, okay? Long live, long live, long live. God bless. God bless. God bless. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. We are glad you came. Ladies and gentlemen, we are indeed very glad to have all of you here. But like we've said before, all good things must end. But before that, let's remind ourselves that this party is not over. Ladies and gentlemen, we have had a guest who's been with us for these past few days here at Hornbill Kisama Heritage Village. At this point of time, I kindly request our guest, who needs no introduction, Sri Gary Mehigan, to kindly come and light the bonfire. Ladies and gentlemen, I also request our Honorable Chief Minister of Nagaland, Sri Nipur Rio, to kindly accompany our guest. In the traditions of the Hornbill Festival, we shall light the bonfire. The bonfire will be accompanied by the Unity Dance. One thing about the Unity Dance is that every year we manage to learn a dance from a tribe. This year, the Unity Dance will be led by the Lota tribe of Nagaland. Ladies and gentlemen, this Lota Naga dance for the Unity Dance is the Tukka Shari, a post-harvest dance performed by the Lota Nagas. Ladies and gentlemen, we also request our honored guest, Sri Sanjay Kishan Kaul, the Honorable Judge of Supreme Court of India, to kindly proceed to the bonfire. Cultural troops, Unity Dance Shuru Hobo. Ready? Are you all having fun? Can we cheer for the cultural troops? They will be beginning the Unity Dance, a dance that shows the unity of Nagaland. We have all our cultural troop representatives here. After the bonfire is lit, we request our guests to join in the Unity Dance. Lota Cultural Troop, Morom Ra Dance Shuru Kuruvi. First of all, we invite all our guests from the main rostrum to kindly join, if you please, in the Unity Dance. If you please. Lothakan. Lotha, ready? Dance shuru kruvale janaidi ase.
We will also be truly pleased to have the Miss Nagaland to join the Unity Dance. The first runners-up and the second runners-up as well, please. And whoever in the restroom would like to join the government officials, the ministers and the advisors, kindly join and grace the Unity Dance.
Artists, thanda lagi ase to alop warm up guru ne are you ready ho 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 hey elo kitchen vorona it's on the g vorona elo kitchen vorona elo kitchen vorona elo kitchen vorona
elo kitchen vorona elo kitchen vorona
Hello.
Ha, ha,
hello.
Ha, hoy, elo kitchen vorona.
Elo kitchen vorona.
Hello.
Elo kitchen vorona. Elo kitchen vorona. Elo kitchen vorona.
Elo kitchen vorona.
Thank you.
Hello. 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 Lotha Cultural Troupe, Morom Ra Unity Dance Troupe Ruby.
Are you
one
ready?
One more time.
Yeah. Ready?
Yeah.
Ha!
Into the performing arena.
And we will
Thank you. Darling, save the last dance. to the tourists, tourists, and the tourists, yes. I'll tell you one thing. I'll show you one thing. Say, takut bishya se. Takut bishya se. Yes, which means you guys had a lot of energy tonight. And I'm so much excited to be here tonight with you all, you wonderful people. Ending the Hornbill Festival 2022. Guys, we are making history. It's gonna be on YouTube. It's gonna be on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter. Maybe. And yes, it will. Even on the television. We're making history tonight. So here's another dance number. Tonight is all about dance, 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 and dance.
Set the bar to the sun.
guys are so amazing tonight. Do you guys want to listen to a story? This song is about a girl who used to, you know, go to the red light zones and then, you know, do this and that. So this song is about telling her not to do that. To be on the bright light and not on the red lights. So this song is about a girl named Roxanne. Thank you so much. And good night. I'm just kidding. Would you like to know the names of these handsome guys at the back? On the keys is Mr. Akok Imsong. On the guitar is Atta Lang Rots. And back there, the tall guy on the drums, you can see his legs moving because he's too tall, maybe. His name is Yongam Jinger. And the one on my right, the bassist, he's Mr. Im Lear. And I am Wapung Uzugam. And this is Insipid. We'll be playing for you tonight. We really, really love you people. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you. You guys are like sugar tonight. The energy you guys give me is too much. It's too much. Don't give me too much. Come on. I'm also a human man. Thank you. Would you like to sing along with us? Let's sing together. Whoa, 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 come on. Whoa, 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 is it boring? It's boring. You said yes. If it's boring, I'm going. No. I'm getting a tantrum right now. It's boring. Since since all of us now are in this World Cup vibe, we thought of bringing that song out for you tonight. This next song is called Treasure. I'm in Nagawood. Just kidding. I wanna say a message before we perform this next song. Here among all of us, I see different colors of skins. different people. People from all around the world. But what we are doing here tonight is we are becoming one. There is no color in between. There is only love here that is beating in us. So we cannot differentiate a person from another person with his color. I love you people, either you're black or you're white. Is there any 80s lovers here tonight? Do you happen to know a band called Europe? Say, carry. I think you guys are ready for this one, right? Shall we do it tomorrow? I just want to do it tomorrow. Yes, let's try this. Come on.
I see no reason for you
that. Tuangan tu na, you guys rock a lot. You guys are not to be taken for granted, man. Tonight, this feeling is so amazing. See, we have a few more songs left. So we're gonna play some dance music tonight, right now. And if you guys don't dance, if you don't dance, if you don't dance, if you don't dance, well, just stop in the middle. Promise? 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 Let's do this.
Right.
That was the last song for tonight. You want one more? One more? How many of you want one more? Lift your hands. How many of you want NCP to stop playing? Lift your hands. You want NCP to stop playing? You want NCP to stop playing tonight? All right, since you wanted one more, we'll give you two more. These two are our last songs for tonight. Are you ready to jump? Are you ready to scream? Are you ready to rock and roll? I am sure this next song will excite you. I'm sure of it. Would you like to know the name of the song? Up, say up, down, funk. Would you like to sing along with me? one. Say up, down, funk you up. Up and funk you up. Say it. One more time. Yeah, come on. Come on, dance. Jump on it. If you're sexy, then own it. If you're freaky, then own it. Don't brag about it, come show me. Come on, dance. Jump on it. If you're sexy, so lucky and so honored to be here tonight. Are you ready for the last song? This song, I promise, will be a lucky rocker, rocking one. Thanda Zina, Kola Suki Jai Ho. Because of the cold, I can't even swallow my saliva, man. Did you have fun? This last song, we in Sipit are dedicating it to all of you here tonight. It's about love, it's about faith, it's about trust, it's about believing in each other and believing in ourselves. Don't stop believing! I see. Thank you. Will they get a selfie with you tonight?